to show you guys my IKEA plant, self-watering planter.
IKEA PS Fijo or whatever.
Yeah. $20, $19.99. So it's a self-watering pot and a pot with wheels. Okay. So when you get this pot, you have to assemble it. It comes with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 small parts. Okay. This you attach to this little styrofoam, which I think is kind of cheap compared to the other pots out there. Oh well. This is the, oh shit, I think you have to attach this too, so. Attach this. This is the, what do they call it? The filling tube. So you water, or put water in here once the water level gets low. And this goes here. Okay? So let me put the floater in. So it should look like this. So when the water is low, it'll look like that. And then when the water is filled, it should look like this. There's the indicator here. So full, low, okay? And it fits in the pot like this, okay? So I bought this because I have a really big peace lily that I always forget to water. As you can see, it's kind of droopy right now. I also got this little pet stand at IKEA that day. $10, $9.99. Okay, so I have one of these. I guess it works, but again. Oh, is it rusted? I think this part fell off. Oh, I don't think I can use it anymore. Oh well. But yeah, I usually use this to monitor my plant, but again, I always forget. So when I see it drooping like this is when I water it. Okay? So let's see. So I'm gonna need to put a couple inches down first. And then put the plant in. Okay. So I'll be using the Miracle-Gro Moisture Control Potting Mix. How do you want me to use it since there's like a big hole here? Just cut this corner? I got this at Walmart for $13. So if you want to buy any cheap plants, Walmart is the way to go. Other places like nurseries, Home Depot, they're around $20-$30 for the size, for a plate this size. Look, all these roots. Loosen it a little bit. And I don't want to damage it. Does this look good?
Yeah.
I might need someone to help me hold it. Damn it. So here you go. Planted. It's not really centered because of this filling tube. So and this is also a really big plant. So and everything was so droopy. So yeah, this is the best I can do. So not bad. So per the instructions, we were supposed to install the planter and then pot it as we do normally. Okay, and then when watering for the first time, I would pour water on the soil and into the filling tube. After that, I think all I have to do is fill it in the filling tube once it comes empty, and I guess it says wait a couple days before I do it. So I'm gonna grab some water. As you can see, right now it's low. Hope I'm doing this right. This is the first time ever using one of these self-watering self-watering pots. Is this what's supposed to be like that? So that. Yeah, it's good for now. So, they will also want me to water the soil for the first time. Oops, sorry. The IKEA self-watering planter. Hopefully it doesn't kill my plant, but this is actually one of my favorite plants. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, give a thumbs up, and maybe later on I'll give you another update on how this plant and planter is doing. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.